There's some things you need to know. You're the only one who can stop it.
There's no theoretical.
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy. That seems to be the problem, guys.
On your knees, now! Trojan 4, we're going inside. You got a gun! Open fire!
Again.
device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No.
I don't have much time left, I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? Ugh. I'm slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber. The lab explosion. My treatments, all gone. First things first, seal the chamber. The Chronon field regulator, William's precious countermeasure. Need to keep it safe at all costs. The lifeboat depends on it. CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene, I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. This soldier doesn't know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me, for the plan. I can feel it infesting my thoughts. I don't know who to trust anymore. Sophia Amaral. She wanted to activate the lifeboat before it was ready. She wants to sabotage my operation. Who knows what she's told Jack? Who knows how long she's been working against me?
Sir?
Be right with you, son. I spent years living in the past, living in the safety of knowing what happens next. Years of planning, building. It's all come to this. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed. There was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find.
But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
I'm not a traitor.
You're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not gonna keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. He'll go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Sir?
Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Clear-headed, calmer, but it won't last. I need to work fast while I still can. Bradbury swimming pool.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
We're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite. What was troubling me? Is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
I need her found now.
Liam?
Yeah.
Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about...
around us.
No!
Dr. Holden?
What the hell is it?
The protocol has been initiated.
That can't be happening.
I'm afraid we have no time.
I need to wake my family.
Your family won't be necessary.
Dr. Emerald.
Yes, hi.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
I knew you wouldn't listen to me. It was a simple failsafe. Once the chrono...
I know what it was. It can't be... Done.
That was always the point, wasn't it?
It wasn't for you to decide when.
We've been in this together.
You and Joyce. You blew up the lab.
The lab?
You sabotaged me. And then you come here, behind my back.
This was Martin's work.
I trusted you.
He wants the fracture. Look,
just stop. You know what's always amazed me about you? Your ability to captivate. It's carried you so far. It's carried us so far. And there was a time I saw us going even further.
We can still fix this.
I'm sorry.
Fucking amateurs. Fiona? Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up. Pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? It's Fiona, do you copy? Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is... countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Basement 5.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFRs, what's powering this place right now, Fiona?
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No.
That's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Sir, Liam Burke. He's trying to break into Monarch.
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack? Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there. Is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong. Belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
Do you know who I am?
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's. Elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
Top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need. Your husband's doing for
you. Don't agree.
I thought I knew who he was.
None of us ever know who we are. My friends, we've changed. Things. The world. The universe. The first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. Now, we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things to work for ourselves. Right here. Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you. You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce.
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about... more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona, and she believes in Joyce, so I gotta believe too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? So go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have...
Perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
One world's end is merely another's beginning.
My world will be a renewal. My world will see balance.